fishing off the coast of Donegal. It's early April. And just put the baits down. 5-10 minutes. A coley fillet and a circle hook close to the bottom. A few minutes down, bang. Tuck it. It's the Western W4 getting a workout. And it's getting a serious workout. Depending on that. Fish, I don't know what size is, I didn't see it, or he just straight picked them up off the bottom, no chasing or no trolling, or I'm on about 10 minutes now. Look at the guy, the second shark following my shark. See that bottom? That's my shark. And something big underneath. Something big underneath coming up after. Was the bait. I'm wrecked now. And then grab the bait on the way there. This time it's on the heavier side, it's a smaller fish. I think it's about 100 pounds. Nice handy one. Still bloody good handful. Good crack. He's not big, but he's kicking my ass. He's a little shit. Have the drag tightened up so he can't really do much but go round and round and just take him into the rocks. Didn't like it into that shallow water. Little fucker. I got a glimpse of his belly at the start and he's up chasing. I thought it was about 100 pounds. The water's a little bit coloured. But no, it's not 100 pounds. Look at that. This little bugger's gonna knock. This little bugger's gonna knock me out yet. He's a bold little shark. Oh, like a rocket now. 2.5. 2.7 knots is coming. It's 3.1. He's a bugger. Has a leader in the top eye there for a second. One hell of a fish. That's me batting. She's big. He's away. An easy 200. Shattered off. And now the paddle home, Bill. Get them up or break them off. It's just too dangerous out here. So it was hell. It was either coming up or coming off. Unfortunately, it came off, but it's too bad out here to be taking any chance. So I had to get my arse back inside as quick as possible.